Kidding. And this bullshit life that we live in, I should be starstruck and smitten for that shit you spitting. On the mic, feeling like pigeons for smidgens wherever I'm sitting. Just stop crying and bitching, you learn more when you listen. A-Rab with a license to kill, hold up, chill. I'm referring to the mic in my will, righteous and real. Nice with my skill, can't stand still, man, chill. Get your mans killed and left in some landfill. You know the deal, you see through, nobody believes you. Beat you, leave your parents so embarrassed they conceive you. Left toothless cause of loose lips. Careful what you do, spit, get snapped in half like a toothpick. So be sure that the shoe fits. My dude's sick, so smooth shit, slick. Then head up for Rude Crib.
Yo, who's this?
I devastate sessions, mics and all functions. Guess you could call me a weapon of mass destruction. Yo, yeah, you can't stand this. Charlene, hit an open shotgun.
There's only one way out, and there can be no doubts. I wreck the mic like I'm in poverty and I'm doing without. So fuck your money and your clout, I don't need no shout outs. I got nothing to lose, pay dues and I'm wildin' out. Cause I'm about that mic life, my eyesight is golden. The keys that I'm holding embolden my inner vision. Cut the cipher with precision, I'm always the front runner. I'm the number one gun at the first word you utter. Did I stutter, motherfucker? Please, dude, it's over. I'm a lyrical composer, you're a fake-ass poser. Get the fuck up out my face, funny bitch like Amy Poehler. Hot coals, I rattle off quick and I'm on a roll. You just can't control the kind of real shit I'm saying. I'm obviously not playing, I lived a life full of pain. You wanna try to push my buttons, you think this shit is a game. You and me, we ain't the same, cause I'm on top of the food chain. You feed off the bottom and all your homeboys' fame. It's a goddamn shame the way you hate like that, fam. In reality, you're probably just the number one fan. So sit back, enjoy the show, you can see how it's done. With or without the gun, you won't be here for the next one. Took you out with the first shot and saw the rest of your boys run. Got home before dawn and I told the story to my son. Yeah.